Free kick to Oyster. Now a corner kick to Oyster. Still Oyster nil, Stoke-by-Nayland nil here in the Colchester and East Essex League Premier Division. Half chances for either side so far on a difficult pitch, not helped by the rain. But the rain has pretty much stopped now here at the Glebe in West Mersey. Pulse skulls. Corner kick. Oh, and that was met by a head of an Oyster player, but unfortunately didn't get enough on it. So it's closed out of play and it's still 0-0.